It's always a party down at Leslie Peters Field. East Marion playing South Delta tonight. Eagles lead 6-0. Cade Mingo with the interception takes us to the end zone, but it's not going to stand because of a blocking penalty. But they still have the ball, and it's no problem for Jerry Fletcher. The Spiceman says, hey, Elias Johnson, bulldoze this thing in there for the touchdown. Eagles up 12-0. And on the next drive, that's when Devin Belton gets a pick six to extend the lead. And the Eagles with a big win, 37-20. They're going to travel to Taylorsville for round two next week.